Welcome to React TV. Okay guys, so I'm back with another reaction. I'm reacting to Danelia singing A Million Voices on the Bravo Moscow 2019 live performance. Someone commented in the comments box down below and told me you reacted to Paulina singing A Million Voices. They told me to react to Danelia singing A Million Voices. So that's what I'm gonna do. So don't forget to smash the like button, smash the comments box down below, smash the subscribe button, and hit the notification bell to get videos from me every single time I post. Just in case YouTube doesn't let you know, click that bell and you will know. So now let's get straight into this react.
We are the world's people, different yet we the same. We believe in a dream. Praying for peace and healing, I hope we can start again. We believe in a dream. So if you ever feel the love is fading, together like the stars.
Say one thing, like I reacted to Paulina singing this song and she did an amazing job, but obviously she's older so I can't really compare by that, but Danelia is younger and her voice is so powerful while singing this song. Like, she's singing this song with so much power and I love it. That's all I have to say. I say about every single video. But she had a lot of power singing this song, and I didn't watch the whole video yet. I can already see it. I can already hear it. This performance is actually bomb. I love performances. At first, I'm like, okay, a little ball. The guy's spinning in the ball and there's people hanging off of it and dancing around it. Oh, that's cute, that's cute. That's cool, I like that. And then you see a crowd coming. Okay, there's people coming, the people dancing. Then you see more people. Okay, they're joining. Then you see a whole crowd. And I'm like, whoa. This is a performance. Oh my gosh. And then you see these lights just flying all over the place. And I love a performance that has like tricks and lights up in it. So this is a win-win. I really like it. And her voice of her performing the song, and then there's the performance of the people in the background. Yes, I like it. Bravo! Bravo! No, really, she did a really good performance for that song. She did a really good job singing that song. It literally felt like a concert. Like, the dancers, the background, the people, the spinning ball. Like, it looked like a circus/concert, and I'm living for that. And the way that she sang the song and performed it was so professional. It's insane. I tell you guys, she's so professional for her age. It's insane. Because like, she's so young. You should be young. You should be young. But no, you're acting so grown. It's crazy. It really is. But like, I can't say nothing more. Because like, I don't want to repeat myself, you know? Like, I just believe that she really showed herself while singing this song. She really did a good job. She does a good job at every single song because she shows her talents that she can do this and she can perform that and sing this and sing that. Like, she knows. She knows. Okay guys, so that is the end of this reaction. If you liked this video, don't forget to smash this like button, smash the comment box below, smash the subscribe button and hit the notification bell just in case YouTube don't tell you that I'm posting. Hit that bell and it will. And I'll see you guys in the next react. Bye!